The Inkmaster competition is loved by many people. Even after getting discontinued last year, many fans still have a hangover about it. If you're curious where the cast are now and how they're doing, well then we got you. Hey guys, and welcome back to The Outside Scoop. For this video, we'll answer the question, Inkmaster Villains, where are they now, part number one. But before anything else, don't forget to leave a like on our video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you never miss out on any future content we produce for you guys. But with all that out of the way though, let's go ahead and get right into it. Tommy Helm. Tommy made his first debut on the first season of the show. Sadly, he wasn't crowned as the winner of the season, but Helm decided to move on to another tattoo-centric show. He also returned for the second season of the show to announce that he was going to be hosting a show called Tattoo Nightmares, which focuses on covering up bad tattoos. However, the show only aired for 3 seasons after being discontinued, since it had pretty mixed reactions from the viewers. Helm was loved so much that he returned to the 9th season to compete alongside his shopmate Martin Silva. Sadly, Helm wasn't able to go as far as his previous run. He only ended up ranking in 6th place. Today, he is focusing more on growing as an individual artist and posts rather frequently about his work on his Instagram, with over 300,000 followers. He also opened up a shop called Empire State Studio, which is loved by many since it has competitive reviews.
I opened the gallery with the tattoo studio was to provide a venue for people that didn't have any other opportunity to show their artwork.
Ryan Ashley. It goes without saying that the world of tattooing is a male-dominated industry. However, there are really some jaw-dropping female artists. Until the 8th season of the show, the only female contestants that made it higher into the ranks were Sarah Miller in the 2nd season and Tattoo Baby in the 3rd. However, none of them managed to take the winning title until Ryan Ashley came along in the 8th season of Inkmaster. Ashley formed a girls' alliance with contestant Nikki Simpson and Gia Rose. She was crowned as the Inkmaster champion, being the very first female contestant to do so. But this is only the start of her career. Aside from appearing in the original Inkmaster, she returned as a host for Inkmaster Angles and Inkmaster Grudge Match. She managed to win as a coach on the 12th season of Inkmaster Battle of the Sexes. She also became a cover for several Ink magazines. She also announced that she is in a relationship with fellow tattoo artist named Arlo DeCristina, and they have a baby now. Since her appearance on the show, Ryan Ashley has over 1.5 million followers where she posts mostly about her family and amazing tattoos that she's done.
You got gentle hands.
I'm very light-handed.
James Vaughn. James is another fan favorite that appeared in the 1st season. He's best known for his southern speech with witty comments. He finished the show right behind Tommy Helm in 3rd place, and he's still widely considered as an amazing artist. The fans got the chance to see this fantastic contestant in an episode called Mary Ink. He competed with other famous tattoo artists such as Tattoo Baby, Sausage, and Jimmy Litwack on who can design the best holiday-themed tattoo. He also returned for the 7th season, ranking in a spot a little bit lower than his first run in 4th place. He was also invited to be a coach on the 12th season alongside Ryan Ashley, but he was ultimately eliminated after reappearing several times on the show. After that, James Vaughn went on to run 2 tattoo shops called Straight A Tattoo and Emerald City Tattoo and Piercing, which are both successful. While he never got the chance to show off an Inkmaster win, he can brag about the fact that he's one of the state's most awarded tattoo artists. He also became the new artist manager of the American Tattoo Society shop in North Carolina. You'll probably have a hard time catching up on him since he has a very hectic schedule, but make sure to check out his Instagram account. He may not upload quite as frequently as some other artists, but it is definitely worth waiting for. He's now gained over 115,000 followers over the years, and from his posts alone, you can tell that he's really doing great for himself.
If I clean, you're gonna see me in the finale, doing a big ass tattoo.
3 hours to go.
But we wanna hear your thoughts on this. Who are your favorite people from the cast? Make sure you guys let us know in the comment section down below. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys go ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on any future content we'll produce for you guys. We're signing off for now, but we'll be sure to catch you all in the next one. Have a great day, everybody.